Both 1Password and RoboForm have 2 decades of experience under their belt in the password manager industry, but does that mean that they're equally as good? In today's 1Password versus RoboForm comparison, we're gonna put both providers to the test to see which is the better option. When it comes to finding the best password manager on the market, the first priority is security. Both 1Password and RoboForm have some common points here. Each one utilizes the strong AES-256 encryption to protect your data and include zero-knowledge architecture, meaning even employees cannot access your stored information. Now, both providers also perform encryption and decryption locally on your device, ensuring that your master password is never sent to their servers. What's more, each password manager supports 2-factor authentication with authenticator apps for an extra layer of login security. And to prove their software security measures, 1Password and RoboForm have undergone multiple security audits by third parties, guaranteeing that their products are efficient. Security similarities aside, these two also do have some differences. Now, 1Password includes a unique secret key alongside its master password to provide double the encryption, as well as using the secure remote protocol that protects your credentials while signing in. Additionally, the app includes some useful features like travel mode, which let you hide specific vaults anytime you cross borders, and the watchtower feature that provides users with real-time data breach alerts. Now, RoboForm, on the other hand, offers unique features such as their time-based one-time autofill password, which gives you a temporary code to enter upon login for a boost of extra security. There's also an emergency access feature available, so some of your most trusted contacts can access your account during critical situations. So if you'd like to get these security measures for yourself, feel free to use the QR code on screen or links in the description for an exclusive discount. So as you can see, when it comes to security measures, 1Password and RoboForm have definitely prioritized keeping their users safe. But what about when it comes to the ease of use on each app and device support on each app? Well, both managers cover the full spectrum of platforms, including Windows, macOS, Linux, Chrome OS, iOS, and Android. Plus, browser extensions are available across all major platforms. And they also support platform-native biometric authentication, so you can use your face or your fingerprint to open your account. Plus, the app includes convenient features such as autofill and passkeys. So with that all being said, 1Password has the upper hand when it comes to ease of use, since the interface has a modern, simplistic design that makes app navigation just very intuitive. By comparison, the RoboForm app is just a little more outdated. However, I did find the browser extensions to be an improvement. All right, so in addition to having excellent security measures and an easy to use app, I also expect a quality password manager to come with plenty of extra features. 1Password and RoboForm do share some common tools. For example, both apps are equipped with autofill and autosave for any login or form fields to make entering your account a smoother process. And to ensure your logins are always as secure as possible, there's the password generator feature. So with these, you can create super strong passwords and even customize the length, the strength, the symbols, and characters. And once you've chosen your new login credential, the password health tool will monitor when it's time to renew any weak or reused or compromised passwords, so your online protection always stays high. All right, so for those of you who frequently reach for the Notes app on your phone, but would prefer a more secure alternative, both 1Password and RoboForm include a Notes feature that lets you jot down any data, then store it in their encrypted location. There's also the option to store multiple identities and payment information within the app itself, so checking online becomes safer. And to top it off, the multiple vaults that you'll be saving your passwords in are super easy to organize, search, tag, so you can quickly find whatever it is you're looking for. And keep in mind, the autofill is available right on the browser extension as well for easy use, and the biometric login and passkeys feature can also be used across mobile devices. Now, those are all the features shared on both apps, so let's move into the unique features part of this 1Password versus RoboForm review. Okay, 1Password actually comes with its watchtower feature, which is a security suite that informs you if there are any password weaknesses, as well as providing data breach alerts and passkeys suggestions. On that note, managing all passkeys is really straightforward, and you can efficiently create, store, use, and flag any passkey eligible sites. Now, 1Password also includes SSH key item support so that you can easily store and save SSH keys with passphrases, just for that added layer of login protection. And I do appreciate that the app also lets users view and recover previous versions of their entry history. Now, while 1Password clearly comes stocked with lots of features, my RoboForm review is a little more brief. As I mentioned in the security section, this app comes with a built-in TOTP authenticator to generate a auto-filled one-time codes. And though 1Password comes with an emergency kit, RoboForm's emergency access feature lets you choose which designated contact can request access to your account under a certain set of conditions, though. So for anyone who frequently finds themselves sharing passwords, there's a feature that lets you securely send logins, saved identities, and safe notes with others easily. All right, so the final factor to consider in today's comparison is pricing. Now, RoboForm certainly comes in as the more affordable of the two, with their individual and family plans costing less than a couple of dollars each month. For anyone seeking security on a budget, this is a great option. Now, with that being said, yes, both the 1Password family and individual plans do cost more, but you know, you're getting a lot more modern user interface as well as more included features, making it kind of ideal for anyone that wants maximum security. Now, to get an even cheaper price on either one of these providers, you can use the RoboForm and 1Password coupon that I left in the description. And to sum everything up, both managers are strong and secure options with some slight differences. For my 1Password review, I can say that this app is better for users who want to share logins, prefer a more modern UI, and don't mind investing in a password manager with lots of features. So RoboForm is better suited for users who are just on a tighter budget and don't mind the old school interface. All right, be sure to like and subscribe to see more content like this, and let me know in the comments which password manager you think is best. Thanks for watching, and I'll see you next time. Bye.